Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video we are going to see how to draw Iron Man crewmate from Among Us. Let's get started. Drawing his face. Really, Among Us don't have face. This is his glass. And even right side. Close this glass. So starting from here, we are going to draw his body. Use space here, then you draw. And draw a straight line. Here along, some literally curve. And we are going to draw his legs. And right leg. Go up. Little bit go up. And do like this. And close this bottom. Here little bit sharp is there. We don't want like that sharp. Curve this like this and drawing this back, give space and close it. We want to big like this big, and the body is finished. Now we should draw the Iron Man face like this. Starting from here, draw like this and like this, close this. And draw like this, like a L shape, and close this to bottom. He's turning around like this. So this is, and this is some he have in hand. No, he can fly and all. And close this one. And now we are going to draw his heart. This is his heart. This is his heart. He is wearing the sword, so that's why this is his heart. In the middle it will be. Draw like this. And two upside down. And close this bottom. And draw like this. Close this area. Little bit curve in here. A little bit gap we want. And we are drawing his leg, that fire will come now. He can fly and all. So, go like this and draw like this. Then only it will be, we will color now. That time it will be realistic. And same this too. This is literally bigger, so that's why I'm many less. We don't want that much bigger. This is his leg coming from fire, and that much it. We have a Iron Man, Among Us Iron Man crewmate. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, hit like button and sure subscribe, click that bell turn on notification.